Hey guys, we're straight from DrinkYourPantsYT and I'm at Nolan's house. And we are going to be playing, I think it's called Hunger Games.
Yeah, it's called that. That's what it's called. It's called Hunger Games. Everybody's going to think you're noob, so...
Yes, I am. Okay. So don't judge me if I'm bad.
Hey, this isn't really focusing well.
Just get over it. Well, that's because you almost... Well, you did have your fingers in it.
I don't have my fingers in it anymore.
On the camera. Well, I said you used to.
What? Whatever.
Get away from me.
Oh my gosh, Drake bit that one guy with like a stone sword. Good job. He had a wooden axe and he bit
someone. Alright, so Nolan will stop the clip and I'll see you in the next round. Okay, I'm back. It wasn't that long.
No, only like 3 seconds.
You mean a minute?
Yeah, a minute.
3 and a half?
Yeah, probably. Oh, he just fell.
God, my. Yee.
Get this golden sword. Yeah, that's good.
What? Why can I not kill this guy?
Because it's you're invincible for a few seconds.
Why?
I'll tell you when we're done with the video. Wait, I'll tell you when you're uninvincible. Look at the chat, and then I will say when you're.
Oh, you're no longer.
Oh yeah, Drake, kill him all.
Golden swords are one of the worst.
Hunger Games are like blocky Fortnite, right?
I don't know what Fortnite is.
Oh, right. So. Drake doesn't know what Fortnite is.
Well, I don't play it.
Rip Drake. That's all.
Yes!
I play Fortnite, though. It's great. If you guys play Fortnite, then Drake will tell you what to do. I don't know. It's not my video. Even though I'm filming on Drake's iPad.
Dang it, why didn't I decide to go to the water? I got a good idea.
I don't know, I think...
I know this is kind of cheapy, kind of... Oh, yay, thank you for giving me... Crap.
But you have half a heart.
Yeah, I know.
Let's just zoom in on that.
Okay, I'll see you in the next round. Okay, guys, Nolan is playing...
Oh, God. I did what Drake did.
Put the armor on immediately, probably.
Oh, someone took the... I'm just gonna run. You find other chests in the game, I'm gonna go run. That's what I do sometimes, if I don't get the chest.
Yeah. What I was going to do, if I didn't die the last round, I was going to see if I could find a good hiding place and hide.
That's what my strategy is. I just go and hide.
Even though that's kind of stupid and
no,
not the point of the game.
Oh yeah, I need that.
Oh my god. You hit Y.
Oh, on. Y. Quick move. Okay. I'll just like Y it all.
Oh, frick.
Y. It's not B. Okay. God. Okay, let's go. Okay, stop crouching. Stop. I'm gonna have my... Really? I'm gonna get my stone axe ready just in case I need to fight anybody.
You don't have a sword yet?
No. So I need to get one in the
Try chest. To see if in that chest there's a sword. Knew it. Two swords!
Yeah, I wanna take
and some armor.
I wanna take the stone one instead. Okay. The only reason I'm doing slow is because, okay, I'll just take
all this. Why?
I'll just take all this.
Oh, you are?
Yeah, I am. Okay, let's go. Now I got a real sword. I'm ready. I'm prepared. If I can find an even better sword, that'd be great, but I don't know.
I found a piece of diamond in one of the rounds.
Okay. I was seeing what was back there. I didn't know what was back there. What's in here? Oh, this is like a maze or something. What's going on in here? Okay, this is weird. What do I have to do? Hey, you guys notice I'm surviving much longer than Dre.
Sorry. And how does that make me feel? But I am a noob at Xbox. And
I play this game all the time. Just sorry to break it to you, but I do. And Drake, this like, what, second, first time playing? Or what? What? What time? How?
Today is my first time.
Okay. Do you usually play this?
No.
Okay. Then...
It's my first time ever playing this, because... PS3 doesn't.
Okay, so don't nobody make fun of Drake. This is just his first time. Everybody knows that now. He just said that, so yep. Everybody's a noob. I was a noob when I first started playing this. But
and I was a bacon ham.
I forgot about Deathmatch. That starts in 5 minutes. That's where we all go to the like little thing and refight. That's bad. Oh no. I need to try to get resources.
A bunch.
Yeah, I need to try. I just want to try to get a better sword first.
Eat some food so you don't get.
Oh, crap.
There.
Now that's good. Okay, all now right, that I've got my health up. Let's go back here but not jump out the window this time. that was a window. Anyway. Hey, there's a door open in here. Maybe I can take the baked potatoes, but nothing
else. God, you're doing much longer than me. I'm here at 3 minutes. Well, four.
Are any other
about
doors
three,
open?
Four.
Yeah, 4 minutes until deathmatch starts. You guys want to see that?
Oh, cool.
Trying to look down these halls.
God, you're going fast.
Yeah, I'm going to look upstairs.
Now. I noticed this,
what's up here?
Better Together update.
Oh, yeah, that
update. You go faster, and you also, kinda.
That's why I
want a Pocket Edition or Windows 10 Edition, basically, on a, Xbox One.
Oh, that's
Xbox
good.
One.
That's good.
I mean,
that's good. Put that on. Wait, how do you pick that up? Pick.
There,
no, I don't need those. Okay, let me go in my Tori. I forget which one's there before Tori. Why? Okay.
It's the top.
Okay.
Button.
Wait, how do I. Oh, God. Just gonna put this on. Okay. I gotta watch for when deathmatch starts because I can't be unprepared. Okay. So, I'm just gonna be ready for deathmatch in case it stacks. Happens, so well it is gonna happen unless everybody kills each other. So there's four players left. Is that impressive, guys, or what? I'm one of the four players. There's four players left.
What if you win?
If I win,
we'll do another vine or something.
Yeah.
If you left in that cell.
What is that?
That's a gamer tag. So
oh yes, there's a gamer tag. He sees me. Oh no, he's
gone. Run, jump out the window. You might lose some health, but.
Okay.
Run.
Oh no, he sees me. No.
Crouch. Wait. Turn your head around so you can see him.
Oh guys, this is sketchy.
Look.
Oh no, look.
What?
The gate's wide open.
Oh, you just flew past.
Oh, he sees me. I'm getting out. I'm going to fight him. He doesn't look like he's prepared. Oh, he's gone. He's gone on our max. Oh, crap.
Oh, you are so close.
I got fourth place.
Wow.
Fourth place. That was pretty nice.
I bet that's better than all you people.
Yeah, exactly.
No, I'm kidding. That's way better than me, though.
Thank you.
Well, I guess now the good part is you can look around the map.
I'm gonna look at this guy who killed me. What do you want to do, huh, smart person?
Are you invisible when you spectate?
Yeah, you are. So they can't see you. So the guy doesn't even know him.
But do you have a
gamer he just got disappeared, I think. Oh, no, he's over there.
Where's the fighting arena?
No, you're completely invisible. Even though you see my hand. Completely invisible.
I want to see where Where's the fighting arena?
I don't know. I can wait for a minute until it takes us to the death match, and then I can spectate it.
Oh, I didn't know. I teleported spectating people.
Yep, it does that too. But you don't actually fight. You just watch the battle. Look at him. Look at this noob. I wish I could just smack him.
That would be funny. Just be like, what the crap just happened?
What is he doing? What is this guy doing? Sorry, DoDizzle1440, if you're watching this video and you're watching me.
Which I doubt.
Yeah, you're being weird. Oh, it's starting. Okay, so this is the deathmatch place. Oh, there's three players left. I would have been in this.
You didn't get killed.
So, see, I was fourth place. So, he's second place so far.
Let's see who wins.
Oh. He got first place!
Jeez.
Good job, dude. Good. Did good. Okay. We'll see you guys in the next round.
Which I will play.
Yeah. Okay.
BRB!
What's up, guys? Hi. It's Nolan. Drake is taking a bathroom break. So, I'm going to play. And hopefully he'll be up in a minute. Hopefully he'll be up in a minute or so. And when he does come up, he'll have some resources from me, which is good. Okay, so we're about to start right now. Drake's in the bathroom. Okay, so we're gonna start right now. My brother wants to be a three, like really badly for some reason. So. Okay, so Drake's back. Hi, Drake. The round just started.
Drake's going to watch you guys.
Oh, God. It's recording, though. It's still recording.
Oh, let me play. Thank you.
Okay, so
hi, guys. I'm back.
Mommy, guys, I'm visiting, guys.
So, I'm getting in front of the screen right now.
What's Drake doing?
For making a gaming video.
Yeah.
Sorry if he, like, ruins it or something. You're not invincible anymore.
Okay.
You can go kill people.
Mommy, I don't know where I am.
Let's see. He's a Boston Terrier. Boston Terriers mess around. Where should you go?
Top.
Oh. I think we're trying to...
Go to that deep place, Drake.
Yeah, it's got your first initial.
Drake! It says D for Drake.
D for Drake.
This is your house.
It's the Drake.
This is the Drake bank. So get in your office. Right there. And jump through the window.
You can't stupidly jump through.
This is Drake's.
Hey, there's a chest down there. You can't see it. There's a chest.
God, that is so well hidden. Oh my gosh.
Holy frick.
Right. I'm not going to cuss
there. I was going to say beep, but I said frick.
Okay. Alright. You know what? I think this is a good hiding spot. Except if someone gets to here.
Rip library. Drake for like 10 seconds while I put my thumb in front of the
you
camera.
You should hide in the library. on, Drake and Nolan are playing.
Kids are in here, and I can't. Like, he was in there, and if Caroline goes in there,
do you not want Reggie in the room, or is he okay?
He's kind of being okay, but do I prefer him in the room? No.
Drake said I can.
Can I? But he's not causing any trouble, and neither is Muggsy. Just she cannot be crying outside the door because of the Drake's video.
Are these waiting to go downstairs, honey?
Yeah, let's just stop it.
Okay. Yeah, just.
Okay, guys, so I hope you guys have enjoyed me and Drake doing Minecraft Hunger Game clips.
Hi, Nolan.
And, yeah, Caroline. Okay, anyway, if you didn't, make sure to smack that like button in the face like Drake says. And I will give Drake his last words of wisdom for the last part of the video. Drake, any last words for the video?
Yeah. Bye, video.
Peace.